Barrett throws, and it's intercepted again, and that's going to be the ball game. Donovan Riley down the sideline, and he's going to take it. Touchdown, and the capper of the night. The man that replaced Kendall Fuller takes it 63 yards for a touchdown.
Well, there was a miscommunication between JT Barrett and his intended receiver because he threw it. The receiver, Corey Smith, was still running down the field, and that was an easy interception for Riley.